Don't you just hate it when hackers appear and have nothing other than ruining your gameplay on their mind? Don't you further hate it when the cowardly fucks are in god mode so they can attack you, but are too chicken shit to take the consequences of their actions? In today's video presentation, I'll be showing you a classic example of why I hate male Turkish players. Most of them are of the opinion that women are there for their benefit and are merely objects. But then, what do you expect of a pathetic creep who has a horse dick up his ass and another in his mouth, right? He appeared, dressed like he was cruising for ass, male ass, and wearing an ever so scary, I don't think, outfit that every talentless fuckwit out there thinks makes them look like somebody's worst nightmare. Honestly, I choked back a laugh, as it would probably have affected my aim. As it turns out, he was in god mode. What a fucking cowardly cunt. You will see at the end of the video that he has a very low opinion of women. And well, that's his problem. We can't help it if he's riding with a sore asshole for an opinion.
Good God!
Come on, you ain't gonna shoot me. I don't have a problem killing you at my stall.
Come on, now take him down! Come on, let's go in now!
Well, they typically say the best hole is away from you.
Okay.